Hello. In this video, we will learn how to configure a connector for ServiceNow to collect the topology data by using BMC Helix Intelligent Integrations. Also, we will learn how to view this data in BMC Helix Applications. Let's first look at a service in ServiceNow for which we want to collect topology by using the ServiceNow connector. Here you see the PeopleSoft CRM service and the associated CIs. The overall process of data collection from ServiceNow typically involves the following tasks. Meet the prerequisites. Configure the connector. Verify the connection. View data in BMC Helix applications. Before we start configuring the connector, there are some prerequisites that we need to meet. Let's go through them. First, we need to have a ServiceNow service account with the read permission on the following REST endpoints. cmdb_rel_ci, cmdb_rel_type, full class hierarchy, type, cmdb_ci. Next, we need to have username and password for the service account. Also, we need to make sure that we have been assigned the ITIL role. Ensure that you have the latest TKU required to collect the topology data from ServiceNow. For the latest TKU, contact BMC customer support. After we finish with the prerequisites, it takes just 4 easy steps to configure a ServiceNow connector. First, create a source connection. Next, select the type of data you want to collect. Next, configure the parameters for data collection. Finally, configure the parameters for data distribution. Let's go to BMC Helix Intelligent Integrations and start configuring the connector. Click plus on the Sources panel. Here we will choose ServiceNow. Let's create a source connection. Enter a unique instance name that will help you identify the connector instance later. Enter the ServiceNow host name. ServiceNow typically uses 443 as the port number and an HTTPS connection. So, we will keep the defaults. Now we will enter the username for the ServiceNow service account. Enter the password for the ServiceNow account. Click Validate and Create. After the connection's details are validated, you will see the instance name in the source connection list. The destination connection is already selected. In the data types section, the topology data type is already selected. Now, let's configure the parameters for topology collection. The collection schedule parameter indicates the frequency by which the data is collected. Let's keep the default value. The data collection window and data latency parameters are not applicable. In the service name filter field, enter a string to retrieve the list of services that match the string pattern. The services that match the string pattern are displayed in the services list. Select a service, for example, PeopleSoft CRM, from the list. Similarly, you can use the load balancer service and the vCenter name filters to retrieve the limited list for both and then, select the required load balancer services and vCenters. For a service, CIs of the service and all the CIs directly or indirectly connected to them via outgoing relationships are collected. For a vCenter, CIs of the vCenter and all the CIs directly or indirectly connected to them are collected. Select the Collect All CIs option if you want to collect data for all the CIs present in ServiceNow. If you select this option, the values selected in the services, load balancer services, and vCenters lists are ignored and data for all the CIs is collected. Typically, you choose to collect data for either services, load balancer services, or vCenters. Data collection might take longer if you choose to collect all CIs. Click Create Collectors to finish configuring the collection parameters. We will now look at the distribution parameters for topology. These parameters indicate various settings related to the distribution of the collected data to BMC Helix applications. Let's retain the default values. Click Create Distributors to finish configuring the distribution parameters. At this point, you have two options, either save the connector now, and collect data later. Or, save the connector now, and start the data collection immediately. We will click Save and Start Stream to start the data collection immediately. On the Sources panel, now you see the connector instance. The green check mark indicates that the connection with ServiceNow is established. The moving dotted lines with blue arrow indicate that the topology stream is running. Topology data will be pushed according to the configured collection schedule interval, which is by default every hour. Now it's time to validate the data received from ServiceNow. First, we will check whether we have received the topology data in BMC Helix Discovery. Click Explore and then Data. Click the Business Services folder. Now we'll check the topology for the PeopleSoft CRM service. This is how the topology looks for the PeopleSoft CRM service. Next, we will move to BMC Helix AIOps to see the events, incidents and the CIs associated with this service. Go to the Services page. Here is the service we are looking for. When you hover the service, you can see the impact score in percentage and CIs associated with the service. We hope this video helped you learn how to collect topology from ServiceNow. For more information, see the online documentation at docs.bmc.com. To access the documentation, click the link in this video's description. Thank you for watching.